Gene of Ace Contracting and Services here. Just pulled up to another house in my neighborhood. Why? Because EDDM definitely works. So documenting because of two reasons. One, if there's any damages we didn't do, want to document that. But then two, for YouTube world. So let me show you what we got going on here. Nice little brick front of the house. The exterior is all brick on the front. But this is where it starts to get nasty. Good thing is there's no gutters on the back here. Just have to worry about all that. But then, the best part. Ooh, 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 ooh. You see that? Today I'm also gonna do the test that I mentioned the other day where on one side, I'm gonna soap bottom to top. And on the other side, I'm gonna soap top to bottom. Why? If it matters or it doesn't matter. I know a lot of it's personal preference, but we're gonna see today whether bottom up or top down really matters. So we're gonna use this wall as our wall. Dirty up there. Not too bad on this side, but it definitely can use some help. More walking. Don't have to do anything on the interior of this screened-in porch because there's a lot of stuff there. There's a ceiling fan at the top. All that good stuff. There is some gutters back here. So we're gonna make sure we shoot those. This area right here was cleaned by the homeowner with a mop bucket, a mop, and a brush. That's when she decided to call because it's not as easy as it seems and she only got that part done. This side is the side that gets the sun, so it's not too bad. Nice little house wash mix. Should get this going. All right, let's go back up front. Show you what we got. Exit all brick. But those gutters up there. Can't see in the video, but those do need help. Why? That bad boy right there, that tree. Massive tree. Creates shade. Most of the time that stuff does not dry. All right, next to all brick. Exterior on the front side at least. And of course, a long driveway. This is what's probably gonna take the longest time. It's the sheer length of this driveway. Man, but it slopes down towards the street, so washing it is going to be easy. All right, let's go ahead and get started. All right, so like I said, we're going to try to see and try to prove which method is correct, if there is a correct, or is it just personal preference? Once again, bottom top on the left side, over here on this side, top down on that side. So let's make sure we got soap coming out the line. We have soap. Bottom up now. Bottom. That's bottom up. Now let's do top down. We're gonna let that sit for a moment. Let y'all see what it does. I'm gonna soak this side.
In my my lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not f***ing likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they
let's take a look at this bad boy. See where we at. All right. Honestly, they look the same. Now, one thing I will say about the bottom up, I'm able to get in underneath the sidings a lot better on the way up. While on this side, still kind of dirty underneath. So about the same, and also did miss the bottom, a little dirty, that's probably user error, but I noticed that on both sides. So probably no major difference, honestly, personal preference, but I will say I did get underneath the siding better than I did on this side. All right. So this is what we got so far. Had to move the car out the driveway because it is a pretty long driveway. I'm at the bottom, gotta make my way all the way up to the top up there. So I was parked right here to get the entire house as well as the top of the driveway. Now I moved. We're about to get the rest of the driveway, but let's look at this difference between 30, clean. And remember, this is before post-treatment too. Man, so far the house looks pretty damn good. So far, so good. One thing I may want to add to, or you may want to add, I should say, when it comes to rinsing, because the length of this driveway here, look at it, we're going all the way down there. What I've noticed for me, what works is, instead of rinsing the entire length, try to rinse off the sides. Like most of it off the sides, so that way you're not tracking the dirt the entire time while it's going that way. So try to rinse most of it towards the sides. All right, guys, so quick recap. We went bottom to top and top to bottom. Honestly, in my opinion, I feel that bottom to top was a little bit better, only because I'm able to get underneath that lip of the vinyl siding. Now that works for me and where I'm at, because we have a lot of vinyl. We have a lot of, I feel that it was easier for me because of where we're at. We have a lot of vinyl siding. We have a lot of hardy board. We have a lot of brick. So it's easier to get in those crevices and those cracks, especially anything with a lip on it. But where you're from is definitely, drives how you're going to clean, whether it's bottom to top or top to bottom. Once again, maybe in an area where it's all block, concrete block, maybe an area where it's all stucco, maybe an area where it's whatever, all glass, who knows, all metal. But for me, that definitely worked. Once again, personal preference, it's whatever works for you, so you're gonna have to try it out and you tell me. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and call it a day. Been done washing, but once again, phone got hot, so had to wait till the end of the day. Pretty good job, pretty easy. Driveway took a long time, but that was to be expected. House took no time, that was to be expected. But have fun doing that one, and we'll see what else this EDDM does for me and my business. Like and subscribe, Gene of Ace Contracting Services.